You know, I just didn't feel that neither myself or bringing in a former player or anything like that would be really qualified and do this occasion justice. So we just thought we'd get the people that mean the most to Jonesy to come and give him his shirt on his last game.
Ladies and gentlemen.